Yo, yo, everyone. Welcome, welcome to some Red Dead. You already know. We got Butt Ugly leveling him up till I can get my main account back. Alright, stream looks good. We'll cook one more piece of this, then get right into it. Is that not a player? What's my trader at? I need this and this. Badly. There's always a dog. Yeah, there he is. Hello, boy. Ooh, a storm is coming.
Supplies are running down fast.
Oh no. Here comes the rain. Ooh, that was bright. Here you go, Crips.
Gonna be out of supplies before too long.
Let's go to Valentine.
Thank you.
I need to get some new shoes. I don't like these dress suits. Shoes. Tuxedo shoes.
Welcome back, mister. Have a look around. I can get you anything in there you need. Those go pretty fast.
No, not these ones. Damn it. These are the ones I want. Gators.
Thank you. Keep looking. Let me know if there's anything else.
Let's do a bounty. Thank you. Whoops. Don't fall. Who the fuck said that? This just has to be a pretty good lead.
Hello, bro.
What's up, Anata? What's up? Thanks for coming through, man. What? Where could he be? What other clues has he left behind? A bedroll? Wow. Really? Ow. This has to be it. Oh, you motherfucker. There was no reason to slide down like that. Whoops.
Christ's sake!
Whoops.
Thornton.
Say less.
Come on, man.
Here you go, horse. Catch him. From up here. To the prison wagon. Let me skin these boys first. Get a little bit of XP for that. Oh, shit.
Thornton.
Level 48. Two more levels that I can get Slippery Bastard. What were they doing? Ooh, I just got 4 big game meat from that.
Just think, their soul is downstairs heating up already. Here, don't be a stranger.
Shawberry's probably the nearest town. Oh shit, never mind. Let's head to Valentine. $30? Nice. A dog barking?
Hello, alien.
Hey, what's up, Stitch? Welcome, welcome, man. Doggy. Doggies?
Ready to die.
I know you're in there. Let the dogs go. Let the dogs go. Just go to camp. Welcome, welcome everyone. Thanks for tuning in. Appreciate you taking the time out of your day to come through.
Yo.
Yo, sob. Sob. You know how long it's been, man?
Yeah,
it's been a minute. It's been a minute, sob. Like a week? No, it has not. No way. It's had to have been longer than that.
Nah. Been gone cause of school.
Yeah, you told me before you left. Oh. Horsey. What the fuck?
Hey, have you read that letter yet?
No. I can't afford it. I cannot afford whatever you're offering, Grips.
Gonna be out of supplies before too long. Yeah, anything's better than nothing. Good stuff. My contact has some more supplies for us. Said he'd trade them for a gator skin. If you can arrange that.
Oh, fuck, just, gator skin.
Sorry, I'm a couple of brandies deep.
Where am I gonna find a gator around here?
Pound alligator I wrestled. No, it didn't actually happen, but it's a good story.
Anything new on Urdu?
They had a call to arms and some new telegram missions. And there's a new gunslinger pass. Or quick draw club, I mean.
Oh.
Yeah. How you been though? It's been a while.
Doing good.
Doing good? That's great, man. Ow! Dude, you better fuck off. Wow, I really thought we couldn't get wanted on a resupply.
If I could join.
Oh, alright. You have to add my new account. Gotta add my new account. My main account temporarily banned right now.
Oh.
Yeah, this is... I'll put my tag in the chat if you want, because it seems that it won't let me pop it open or whatever. Usually I just press down on D-pad and it opens.
Okay. Maxi 6512.
Hi there. You got business for me?
Is that it? Yeah, that's it. Here you go, man.
That'll do the trick. You've earned yourself those supplies.
You won't talk though? Okay. Kurt. Kurt. That's a pretty dope name. Kurt. Let me just deliver these supplies. I'll go ahead and invite you.
Sure.
Take this. There we go.
Shame you couldn't get all of it, but thank you anyway.
Oh shit. Hey. How y'all doing? You're going pretty well, man. Trying to level up my trader. I know. I only got the small wagon though.
Docks are looking good.
Yeah, you going by that pool and get that animal fat? Gotcha. All right, Sov.
I swear, you can sell water to a drowning man.
Man, those are some cool ass people. They're too nice. They saw that Moonshiner mission and one of them said, "Oh, Moonshiner mission? Aw, man." That's too good. He said I need fly feathers and make some dynamite bows. Kurt. Yeah, they got it covered. Oh shit, I gotta make a posse. Kurt. Look at this. I don't know what to do. I guess we go do a bounty.
Supplies are looking healthy right now. All right.
Man, it sucks he doesn't talk though. Saw was like the funniest dude ever. Oh, he's getting on the train. Get him out of there. Stop the train! Stop the train! Okay. Drive the train. Oh shit. Here we go. There you go, Kurt. I need to plug in the phone.
I don't know where this goes.
I don't know where this goes. I don't know either, man. But we're moving. Did he just... Oh, he jumped out. Oh! Oh, he's got his little train conductor hat on. Stop moving. Alright, there you go. Looking good.
Why is your face so red?
He's sunburnt, man. He's sunburnt so bad he's got a bald spot. His entire head got cooked.
Yeah, but the top of your head is so white.
Telling you, man, his hair got cooked off. Wait a minute.
Eight legs.
Looks like you forgot to apply sunscreen. You only applied sunscreen at the top of your head.
Yeah. Mistakes happen, man. But Ugly's not a smart man. He's 60 years old. He can be your grandpa, bro. I could tell.
I could tell.
Alright, Kurt, we're gonna do some missions. Kurt, get in the wagon. Ooh, this thing's fast. Kurt, you drive, man.
I think you let your sideburns grow too
much. Nah. I think he looks beautiful. Oh shit. I guess Kurt don't want to drive. Uh-oh.
Wait, let me drive.
There you go. Uh-oh. Now look what you did.
No competition.
No competition, exactly. Alright, follow me. No, you get on the other wagon. He ran over his horse. That's fucking funny. This is what we do to competition. Can't have competition. Did you... Alright, up on the horse.
I followed you.
Yeah, you followed me.
I lost my head.
Aw. It's okay, I lost mine too. I don't even know if I was wearing one. Let me put on my hat. There we go. Oh shit, let me get my repeater. Follow me. Oh goddamn. He was just fishing. Get him, Kurt. What the fuck, Kurt? Oh hell no. What did he just say? Might have to get CeeLo to get another thumbnail, but with this outfit, we ride soft. God damn it. I had an accident. You good back there, Kurt? Yeah, he's good. Deer. I can't see. There's his buddy. Dead.
son.
He's dead? How did he die? I said, okay, he was turned in alive. Got you some money, Kurt. Spit. Ow. Oh shit. Come here. Go ahead, pick the arrow. Oh wow. How did that What was that? What was that? Where'd you even go? Kurt. Oh, there you are, Kurt. What was that? That was funny, Kirk. Oh, yeah, we skinned that. Ow. What you doing, Kirk? Oh no, what you gonna do with that? Throw it. Why are you throwing it at me? Kurt. Let's see what his plans was going on in Kurt's head. Kurt. Go here, Kurt. I have to do this. Stop moving. There you go. Kurt. Kurt, it's a little bit dangerous, man. Bunny rabbit. Kurt's a savage.
Emoji rolling on the floor laughing.
Yeah.
Emoji rolling on the floor laughing. Emoji
Kurt.
Rolling on the floor laughing.
It's all Kurt. What you gonna do with it, Kurt? Oh. Oh. No shit. Don't I have you as a friend? Damn.
Yes.
You wanna play?
I killed Bambi's mom.
Oh yeah? That is Bambi's mom. Now we gotta go to this crypts. Get your own horse, Sov.
I'm gonna switch to my other axe.
Oh, alright.
I'll be on in an hour or so.
All right. I'll probably be on. Don't look at me. Sov, are you gonna start speaking? Let the good people hear your voice. Deer. 3-star. soft. He joins in on defensive mode. You join in on defensive mode. Yeah, that's with the drip. With the drip. Why don't you talk, man? What's the...
I forgot him on defensive.
God damn it. Dude, they just murked me. You just watched that happen, huh? No, I don't give a shit that you're in defensive. Missed you, Sav. Yeah, let's take this outside. Let me get my horse out of here. Oh, I'm up. Play them games. Oh, we can't even hit each other. Get out the camp. Oh, that's a hammer. Oh, that's a hatchet. Why you move like that? He comes through the bushes. Get off me. Look at this dude. Come on. Thank you. It's a big thing. Look at you scared. You're scared. Oh. If I come over here and he's doing some dumb shit to my... Okay. Oh, that's it.
You should get one. That hammer to the head sounds is good AF.
Yeah, it makes a little bonk noise. Oh shit, I don't got my weapons. He don't want it in the view. Come on. Pull them guns out. Pull them guns out. Oh shit.
Hammer only.
Fight back. Fight back. Fight back, Saul. Fight back. Come on, Saul. Fight back. I don't even need a hammer. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. You can't even beat an old man. Did he die or not?
I'm older.
I'm older. Here he goes. He really started hammering his old body.
Y'all free aimers?
I am. I don't know about Sav though. I'm about to fuck Sav up. Oh! Quit bonking me, bro. God damn. Yeah, I'm a free aimer though. You busting shots, boy? You busting shots? Quit with the hammer. It's not hammer time. Oh, I should probably just use regular bullets. He's a low level man. Quit with the hammer! Come on, pull them guns out! Oh, yes, is this how we're gonna do it? You just gonna auto-aim onto me? Get some easy headshot. Oh, Sav. You wanna play them games? I'ma really have to fuck you up.
You don't have auto aim on?
No. Remember what CeeLo said, free aim is forever. Bro, it's not gonna be a tie. You're getting fucked up.
You said free aim died with CeeLo.
Yeah. Till CeeLo said free aim is forever. Ow, fucking bitch. Ow. I'm beating your ass. Where'd you go? Oh, you're still here. Switch that shit back to free aim. What do you think this shit is? It literally says free aim only in the title, boy. Whoa, what do you got? What do you got? Oh shit, you're probably going to your horse, my bad. That's why you should be talking. I'll let you go to your horse, get everything.
Hi bro, I'm going to offer you a 5-star bounty mission.
You're
hold
gonna...
on, I don't have a scope.
Oh, you don't got a scope? Why the fuck don't you got a scope, bro? You're gonna offer me a 5-star bounty mission? Ooh, that's gonna be tough. My health isn't up all the way. This is my alternative account, because my main account's out right now. What the fuck is this guy doing?
Aid'll leave after this.
After what?
Some stuff.
Tobin Winfield won?
Ooh. Yeah, Tobin Winfield won.
Alright. I'll just have to use this revolver. Welcome, No Juan. Welcome, welcome. I put my, I'm on PS4, though. I hate the rolling bot. Hold on, let me see some. This might be the problem. Oh, okay, he's got ability cards. Making sure if he didn't have any, I was gonna take mine off. Whoa. Back up. Back up. Back up. Hit marker. Ooh, finally, rank 49. What console you on, Juan? I can't see. I can't see. Headshot. The fucking fog, I know.
Ooh, the fucking fog.
I know, it's crazy. Oh shit. Thank you.
I hate this fog, dude.
There you are.
8, one more kill, then you'll go.
Alright, you can go ahead and get a kill on me.
Aiden leaving GG.
Alright, bro. Peace out. It was fun. It was good to see you again, Sob. Aww.
Yeah. You'll try to join again when I have the time.
Alright, man, for sure. Take it easy. Alright, let's go to camp. I wonder if those nice people are still here. Yeah, they are. Let me do this little chariot run. My little baby wagon. Artorias owes me some damn money.
I was just thinking, have you ever wondered why they call it a building when it's already built?
Let me see if he's online. No, nobody's online.
Should be an easy enough sale.
Level 49. One more level. One more level, I can get Slippery Bastard. Nice. It doesn't give me a lot of XP for local deliveries. Gators. Lots of gators. Oh, that was his tail. I don't even get any XP from that. You think he's coming towards me? Oh shit. Alright. They're sailing horses, thoroughbred. Ooh. That's actually nice.
By with the law takes you down.
Captain! Sorry. worth. Go. Tobers. Let's see this horse. Come here. I hope this was a good investment. It's a good looking horse. Bro, can you fucking...
goddamn bad! Oh, shit! Quit being stupid! What the devil?
Yeah, I killed your homie. Shut up.
Damn jackass.
Damn jackass. That must be his friend. I think it's this one.
Now, so don't do anything you'll regret.
Jesus! Hey, come on, I got places to be.
It feels
was pleased to see them breathing. They'll pay their debt.
The runner's ours, so the bounty's yo. Right there for them.
$21. Horse is kind of fast. He don't go too far though. Ooh, I got treasure maps.
You might want to change your
Dear Valentine. I do like this horse. His stamina drains pretty quickly though. There it is. Nice. All right, I'm gonna play a few showdowns. This is getting stupid. Why this motherfucker join my team? What? How is this supposed to work? Where the fuck did he go? Oh, he's still there. This may be a little bit better. I like this. No ability cards. Select weapons. Come on. All right. What the fuck? Well, there goes my cover. Oh, you got lucky. What the fuck? Who's gonna be the next victim? Who's gonna stop my streak? Ugh. Come on. Who will be my next victim? Wow. This is the only game mode I like and nobody plays it. You get no ability cards, nothing, limited health. No Deadeye. No wonder why it's not popular, it actually takes skill to play. Alright, since nobody wants to join, I guess I'll call it here. Thank you everyone that tuned in. Peace out, tune in next time. Thank y'all for tuning in.